Hey guys, welcome back to Solar Smash. So, I discovered some new things about this game. And you can go into the system option. So here is Earth, a place where everyone is living. Oh, it's on one because when I last played it. What does this do? Oh, it controls the Earth's orbit path around the sun. Let's keep it normal. So, we're going to rename the Earth because the name Earth is not good. Let's call it the place where we are. Yes, that's a good name. Okay, there's a planet. Our planet is now called the place where we are. Okay, so let's do some things to the place where we are. You know, oh no, what's going on? The Earth is entering an ice age. I just completely froze you up. Let's do it again. Hey, America. Hey, guys, did you know where America went? Yeah. Oh, you don't know? Freeze. Hey, guys, why is it... you saw nothing. Hey guys, why is Earth getting cold? Are we entering an ice age? Hey, the people in Africa are like, yes, now we can take a break. The frosty air. Okay, I believe that all of the Earth is frozen. Hello, Moon. I accidentally made the sun cold. Let's put it back to its normal size, which is about 500. Yeah, that's how big it was, roughly. Let's go to Jupiter. So Jupiter's the largest planet. Let's reset the system. Because something was wrong. Oh, asteroids hit it. Jupiter, stop pulling on the asteroids with your massive gravity. So here... Saturn, what did you do with your wingies? Oh, well. Hey, what does that do? Whoa! Never mind. It gives the planet a moon. Now all of the rocks are going to get sucked into Saturn. Or they're going to get sucked into that moon. Anyways. Let's go to Uranus. Now it's called Uranus. Anyways. Uranus is one of the ice giants, so... You know what we got to do. Whoa! That is not normal. By the way, the name got a go. Booty World. Oh my god, that is so funny. Okay, let's go to Neptune. I did not mean to do that. Oh man, you can't reset the planet. Let's give it a moon. I don't like that mark on Neptune. Let's put it back to normal. Well, that didn't really work, did it? You know what? Let's just crush Neptune. We need to make it more bigger. This isn't enough! Okay, Neptune is basically now hell. Don't worry, the Greater Dark Spot is still alive. I take that back. Okay, so... Oh man, look at all these chunks. Yeah, Neptune, suck them all in. Let's go to Jupiter. I'm glad that Jupiter hasn't pulled the asteroids in. This red spot isn't red enough. Okay, that's better. Saturn! Anyways, Saturn, you don't have wings. What's wrong with you? Saturn, your moon shall suffer. Wow, I burned it to its death. Okay, this is a pretty good solar system, but we haven't done anything to the inner planets. Hello, Mercury. Nobody cares about ya. I just warmed the sun. Okay, I need Mercury. I need Mercury back. I just reset the... I don't care about the system. I care about Mercury. Look! Mercury has a moon! Why is it so far away? I don't know. Oh, Mercury, you're close to the sun. Are you okay? You know, Mercury's being tired of being the smallest planet. So he decided to do this. Okay, Mercury is roughly the size of Earth, if not bigger. I mean, it's definitely bigger than Venus, because I can tell. So this Mercury is about the size of Earth. Maybe it's a bit bigger. Let's check. Okay, Earth has 6,000. Mercury's bigger. Okay. Mercury, you're very close to the sun. Let's make you even bigger. By the way, Mercury, you can't wait the same because you're getting bigger. Oh my god. Is Mercury bigger than Jupiter? So 270. No, Mercury isn't bigger than Jupiter. Okay, this planet is too big. Sun, do your thing with pleasure, said the sun. Okay, now go back to normal. With pleasure, said the sun. Okay, that's roughly normal. Mercury's gone. Hey, Venus. Okay, so we're going to go to the inner planets one at a time. And we're going to give them a makeover. Venus, I don't want you to be hot. I think that's good. Hey, Earth. I better not hit you. Earth, you don't need the moon. It only controls the oceans. Wait, did I just end the world? Anyways. By the way, the popular... one. Oh no, don't smash into my home. Ah, phew. Hello, Mars. Or should I call it Elon Musk's dream? What the hell is Sirius? Is that how you say it? Okay, so we're gonna call it. I don't trust this guy. This will instantly. See? Whoa, whoa, whoa! What was that? Come on. What was that? Where's all. Whoa! Did that come from Ceres? Hello. You could just see Elon Musk's dream flying. Here's Jupiter. You know, Jupiter shouldn't be the largest. Let's make it a wacky world. I'm going to point a random number. 6732. How are you still a gas giant? Okay, let's visit the popular one. Wait, is Jupiter bigger than Earth? Still. Oh my god, it's still bigger than Earth. Okay, there we go. Don't worry, Jupiter. I got a moon for you. Let's make it back to its normal size. I remember saying it was on 669. Okay, it just obliterated its moon. So it's bigger than Saturn. Yeah. Guys, I'm fine. I am not dying. So now we are going to Make the sun massive. Yeah. Have you devoured Mercury? Mercury's gone. Venus is gone. The Earth and the Moon are gone. Oh man, I can't zoom out. Is Mars alive? Yes, Mars is alive. I can see it. Rest in pieces, Mars. Okay, that's better. The sun's about to eat the asteroid belt. Oh, wait, I am making Ceres bigger. The sun just ate up all the asteroids. Let's see. Oh, my gosh. Wait, how big? Jupiter is a desert world, but how is that possible? It's a gas giant. Okay, I think we went too far with the sun. So let's heat it. Oh man, it won't get bigger. Let's freeze it. Now it's a wedge dwarf. Hi, Jupes. Jupiter, let's try to get you back. Oh man, it won't work. Hello, Ceres. Okay, are you better from the heat? Whee! Hey, Ceres, look, you have a little moon. What? How is Ceres getting bigger? Guys, how is Ceres getting bigger? Okay. Ceres is bigger than the sun. How is it still going around it? Sun, get out of here. You don't make sense. Look at Saturn. There's nothing to heat it. Okay, what happens if we delete the sun? Don't worry, I'll get all the planets away from it by shrinking it. Boom! Well, that didn't work. Okay, I have a better idea. We carefully have to drag the sun out of the system. This is carefulness. Get away from Earth! Ah, yes, it's gobbled up some of the asteroids. Don't crash into Uranus! Bye, sun. Zoom! Okay. Die. What? Okay, let's try again. You know what? I don't care if the sun eats Mercury. Come on, sun. Up you go. What? This doesn't... I'll try again. Why? Okay, guys, I guess this is the end.